to the hydraulic press channel. Today we have diamond for our press. I want to thank the Brilliant Earth for sending this diamond for us. As you can see, it is quite big if I compare it to my hand. It's very large. It's 1.2 carats, so it's largest diamond that I have ever seen. Yeah, and here is all the necessary paperwork proofing that our diamond is real diamond and no nothing like glass or plastic. The weight is 1.2 carats, so it's very big and expensive, and the cut is very good and other things are also excellent, so it's very good diamond for our press. Yeah, now I'm going to unbox it and put it right below our press. I don't want to drop it, so I have to be very careful. But I'm also quite nervous, excited, because we have only one shot with this and then it's all over. Yeah. I think I'm going to switch our high speed camera on and zoom this bit closer, and then we see what the diamonds do under the hydraulic press. So, they say that diamonds are forever, but how long? Here it was, $4,000 hydraulic pressing. The diamond is gone, diamond loose, and press wins. We luckily get the diamond pressed, because that was very scary stuff, because I was afraid that the diamond just flies away and we are going to have to search it for hours from my shop. But luckily everything went well and the diamond got pressed, and it was much harder than glass, because we practiced this thing with some small parts of glass, and the diamond was much harder, as it should be, and it broke into a couple larger pieces and smaller diamond dust, and those larger pieces I am going to try burn on my other channel. Since diamonds are made out of gold, coal, they should burn quite well, so I am going to find that out probably tomorrow in my other channel. It's called Beyond the Press, and you can find it description and all over the place. Yeah, I think that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.